Conditions. Weather from where you live.
Skies are partly cloudy. Winds are out of the southwest at 10 to 20 miles an hour, but there's no rain out there, and it will stay that way at least for a couple more days. But tonight, we've got the Orionids. That's a meteor shower, and it looks like 15 to 25 meters per hour are likely. They're going to emanate from the southeast near the constellation Orion between 1 and 6 a.m. The problem is, we're going to have partly cloudy skies, so you may get some breaks in the clouds to allow at least some viewing tonight well away from city lights. Now, right now, we've got some of that cloudiness moving in from the west. It's been kind of off and on all day, giving us a partly cloudy sky with warm winds out of the southwest. And again, it will be partly cloudy tonight and tomorrow, then totally overcast by Thursday, and that's when some of that rain will start to edge in. Now, if you do want to check out some of the viewing tonight, winds at 5 to 15 from the southwest, so calming down a little bit with upper 40s in our southeastern and southern counties from Crawfordsville to Kokomo, but 51 Monticello and the warm spot Morocco up towards Francisville at 53 degrees and 51 at Rochester. And a warm day tomorrow, even a little warmer than today in some places, 74 at Morocco, 73 at Winnemac, 72 from Peru over to Monticello, and 71 here in Lafayette towards Frankfort and Crawfordsville, 70 in Atlanta, and that will be the last pretty warm day for about a week. It looks like it's going to warm up again next week. Pretty complicated setup. This is what's left of Hurricane Rick now, about to make landfall. This will move up into Texas, while at the same time, we've got what's left of a Pacific typhoon will gel with this storm in the Rockies. So bottom line is, these three elements will gel together and form a pretty potent storm system here in the plains that will bring a good amount of rain to our area, even a few embedded storms later on this week. So there are the remnants, and there's that low developing. This will move off to the northeast. It's going to be a pretty strong system, but thankfully the severe weather threat staying to our south, but nonetheless breezy, rainy, with a few storms mixed in with the rain Thursday, and still rainy on Friday before it turns a lot cooler, but at least some occasional rain over the weekend. We'll have more on that at 6 o'clock. Partly cloudy, warmer down to 50 tonight. Tomorrow, up to 71, partly cloudy, still breezy out of the southwest as those leaves continue to fall as we reach peak color now. 63 on Thursday, 61 on Friday with a good deal of rain around. 1 to 3 inches is likely, and then at least some occasional chilly, wind-driven